What?
You're not supposed to use this on your hands. And he told me to put it on my hands. Fucking imbecile, I swear. It says right here. Warning. In case of skin contact, immediately wash with soap and water. If irritation persists, get medical attention. He could have landed me in the hospital. That's fucking crazy. Can you believe that shit?
I can.
This is meant for use on material, not your goddamn hands.
Yes.
That's a bunch of shit. And he should have never got it because eventually the shit would just
heal
away.
Yeah.
And I tried bleach, he said, did you try nail polish remover? And I didn't know what happened to it. And he's asked him, and he says the same thing. And that didn't help. And then the last thing I did was, I don't know, I did a few things, and then I ended up rubbing my hands in the grass, and you kept using baking soda and other shit, and it felt like it started to come off, but it was still on my hands when he came home, and then he told me to put that shit on a paper towel, and maybe I didn't put enough of it on, but then he told me to use that other can. I don't know. And I feel like I stripped my fucking hands, and my hands were, like, raw. You know? And they still fucking hurt. I should never have listened to his ass. I could have damaged my hands doing what he told me to do.